What's up, guys? I'm back, obviously, because, you know, here I am, you're watching this, so it's a pretty obvious indicator that I'm back. Point is, where we left off, we did that mission down there, and it sucked a lot. Not really, it was actually super easy. Point is, here we are, we're at the base, and we're just gonna freaking look at it, you know, because, I mean, when I was here, I wanted to look at it. I was obviously still invisible, but, I mean, the point was, I was able to, because the bombs still were active, so it's like, yep, the base belongs to me, but I wasn't allowed to go to it. It's just super weird. What the heck? Why is it being weird? Alright, here we are. We don't even have jets that are flying off. I mean, I've never even gotten to see that before. We've got helicopters. I actually want to go look at those. I mean, there's all kinds of great stuff at this base already. We need to protect it. We got protection. Although, knowing freaking the missions, I'm probably gonna have to do a mission eventually. I have to load it up. Yep, those are friendlies. That's pretty great. I didn't think I'd ever get to see this moment where I got to go around this base without being blown up by nuclear bombs. And if you don't know what the nuclear bombs actually are, or where they are, really, you have to come all the way up here, and you have to go even farther up than this, because they're like on top of the building right here. This is probably the building that's going to get destroyed in the completer mission. Fly up, and there they are, right here. This weird thing, right here. This is what shot all the missiles, and it just did it instantly. I tried to blow it up too. Didn't work out very well. Oh man, look at all these jets and stuff. It's like we're going out to war, you know? But you know, we're not. There's something over here. Let's go, they're just weapons. That's not important. Well, I mean, the fact is I'm super, you know, like I said, we're all actually bad guys. Because that's how rebels are, the good guys, or the bad guys, who knows. Fact is, we got more jets, and these jets are even better, because we don't have to deal with the chance of getting those crappy jets. So, I guess all we do now is go to the other place. Actually, you know what? I'm going to take this jet out a little bit. I'm actually going to go up there and see if there's any vehicles. We'll just drive down to that base. I mean, they won't mind. I mean, we have some vehicles around, but I need a really good, like a tank or something. I mean, it'll be fine. Frick. Oh, frick. Don't worry about it. Oh, what the frick? Something's not right here. Cause those are the exact nuclear bombs that would happen. What? You know, you'd think after I disabled the flow of the nuclear bombs, they'd stop firing. I mean, they did for a second, and then all of a sudden, a giant explosion. And I'm just like, what? Why did this happen? My level of disappointment is very high. I am very disappointed in the freaking anything, really. Don't know where we are. Point is, there's more bombs than I thought there would be. Alright, so we're just gonna fly around, I guess. Hopefully, no more bombs blow all up. Come on, helicopters. Do something. Do something. Man, there's like no cars here at all. There's a helicopter, but I mean, what am I supposed to do with the helicopter? Actually, frick, give me the helicopter. I'll use this. Here we go. Hopefully we don't get blown out of the air. Because if I'm being completely honest, I could totally see that happening. Alright, base. There it is. We're not going to that weird circle. Let's head to this base. And while we're at it, we'll just shoot like a million bombs at it. Grande Pastora. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but this guy is here. Yep, this is all you do. You basically over freaking vomit with the helicopter. Man, that was the worst bombing run ever. I didn't even blow. Easy, I didn't even get anything. Well, there's a train. Or something. I can't actually tell. Blow it up anyway. But it's a train, that's for sure. Keep firing this, you know. I'll get something eventually. Maybe I can find the Sam. There we go. I can't find the real double Doppler radar. It's got a red light, shoot it. I think they'd notice by now, but I guess not. Yep, this is my life now. Oh, there's even more base over here that I don't know what. Oh, we dealt with that problem. If you guys ever want me to freaking do a video with somebody else, I'd be like, I don't know what to do for. That's probably not happening.
Commando time! I should have brought an umbrella to work.
That's
we're sending in some rebel troops by land. Better make sure there's a clear path.
I hope that's not an enemy thing. Well, whatever it is, getting away. I don't want that. Where'd it go? Oh, what the heck is it doing? There we go. Deal with the problem. Boom. See, that's why you don't mess with me. Alright, so they sent in some rebel troops, apparently. Now, I have to deal with gate control. Man. Oh, frick. I forgot about these. I'm in their zone.
I'm so ready for this.
Oh, fucking no. No, you're not. You were not ready.
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately.
Alright, now what we gotta do is blow stuff up. Now obviously this thing's already on
this
fire.
Should do it.
But that doesn't matter. We gotta get behind the fence now. There we go, the fence broke. But that's not the point of why we're here.
Rico, your backup is almost there. Have you cleared the way?
I don't know if I can clear the way. I'm like robots. Oh. Gotta open this gate up. Open the gate. Is there a robot or something? Yep, there it is. The robot man. Direct robot man. Maybe shoot the robot man a couple times. There we go, he's dead now. Ooh. Direct. I gotta find more of those stands. So I can command the thing already. Where's the video from? Man, look. Can opener, more like gate opener. Alright. Well, that gate just went. I don't know why. Oh, frick, I'm gonna die. Finally. Like I said before, when you're in the air, enemies seem to hit you more.
Looking good.
Yeah, I'm not looking good, but that's alright. You're over here now, you'll be alright. Alright, if we hit the map, we should be able to see where everything is. Of course, I don't know how to zoom in. Okay, I'm zoomed in as much as I can. There's a thing over to the right, like in that general direction. Like, right here. Well, there it is. It's like, just sitting here. Frick. Is this it? I actually don't know. Looks like something. Well, whatever it was, I shot it. I don't think what I want, that's what I want. There it is, right there. Now, we just got two things left to deal with now. First, we gotta put some ammo. And then now, we're just gonna open these gates up. But will we actually beat the base? I don't know. I think those things are gonna open up. There we go. Yep, they're opening up. There's like a mill. Okay. Wait, what, is there more? There better not be more. Is there more? If not, there's some stuff to deal with. I think there's more. Let's find out. What do we got left? We have one out of the two tumble blocks. What the frick is that supposed to be? I don't know. I don't even know where I am. I'm gonna end the video off here though. I don't know what I'm doing. Will I? I'll do the thing. Find out next time on whatever this is. Yep. Yeah.